Girl who used to live next door to me, and now we have a